I think snow is absolutely beautiful. So an experiment I've always wanted to do is view the six-sided symmetry of a single snowflake up close. I've been able to do this fairly well just using the zoom feature on my cell phone camera. But I wanted to see things just a bit more closely. So I was really excited to try looking at a snowflake with Beaverlab's Darwin digital microscope. The setup was really easy, even for an old guy like me. After pairing the microscope with my cell phone through the Beaver Point app, I could display images directly to my cell phone. Here you can see me viewing crystals of table salt with the microscope. Adjustments of the lighting, zoom, and focus are directly done on the microscope interface, and the image immediately updates on the phone. Isn't that cool? You can see that crystals of sodium chloride have a cubic structure. A really cool feature is you can download the images onto your phone so you can look at them later. When it finally snowed, I placed a couple of black bricks outside to get them cold and then just waited for the snowflakes to fall on them. And sure enough, when I looked at the snowflakes with my Darwin digital camera, I was able to see the hexagonal symmetry of a single snowflake. And here's just a few more images of snowflakes I was able to capture with my Darwin digital microscope. Have you purchased one of these microscopes to do some experiments? Be sure to let me know in the comments what kinds of things you observe. Thanks so much for watching.